Hey, what's going on, folks? Johnny back here for the Underground. So yeah, here's the other match that I played in that tournament. And, of course, there was the other Saito match, but the highlights were not as good as this one. This match was a really, really good match. Quarterfinal, big match. I played pretty good. It was both of our second matches of the day. I had 6-3-2-1 and 6-3-3-2, both with a break. I was dead after the first set. The conditions were tough, but I really need to get in better shape, much better shape, fitness wise, endurance wise. I definitely need to eat more in between these matches, but it was a good match. Of course I'll put the big points and the big moments, and I'll divide it up in the description. But he played good. Del Volpe played good. I played good. You can see my serve speed and foot speed just severely decline as the match progresses. I kept fighting, tried to just slap winners and find a way. I was hitting jumping backhands like every other point, but overall I thought I played pretty decently. I do need to get into better shape for the next tournament in the next 2 weeks or 4 weeks, whenever the next one is. I had like I said, 6-3, 6-3-2-1, 6-3-3-2. I was in the breaker, the second set breaker. I served at 4-5, but just couldn't get over the finish line. Then in the third set super tiebreaker, I had 6-4 with a lead, but couldn't get over that finish line again. Saved a match point with a jumping backhand down the line, but just missed the last 2 points. Great match, epic match. Anyways, that's all, guys. Y'all make sure to enjoy it. Enjoy the highlights. I'm gonna see you on the next one. Later.
Yeah. that spinach you ate. It's all those veggies you ate. That's why you can do that.
Come on.
Right here.
Basta il medico, non tiri mai.
That's how you play.